watch what the fuck flies out of your mouth, or I'ma hijack a plane and fly it into your house. Burn your apartment with your family tied to the couch, and slit your throat so when you scream, only blood comes out. I doubt that there could ever be a more wicked MC, cause AIDS infested child molesters aren't sicker than me. I see the world for what it is, beyond the white and the black. The way the government downplays historical facts, cause the United States sponsored the rise of the Third Reich, just like the CIA trained terrorists how to fight, build bombs and sneak box cutters onto a flight. When I was a little kid, the devil bought me a mic, but I refused the offer, cause God sent me to strike. With skills unused like fallopian tubes in a dike, I spit phantoms that expose George Bush and Bin Laden as two separate parts of the same seven-headed dragon. And you can't fathom the truth, so you don't hear me. You think Illuminati's just a fucking conspiracy theory? That's why conservative racists are all running shit, and your phone is tapped by the federal government. So I'm spitting frequencies in your brain when you speak to me. Technique of rip a rapper to pieces indecently. I rip the track illegally, cause I'm never hesitant. Fuck shooting a cop, I direct murder at the president. Marine Corps flak vest with the guns and ammo. Spitting bars like a demon stuck inside a piano. I turn a Sambo into a soldier with just one line. So here's the shit about the government that'll fuck up your mind. They gave Al-Qaeda $6 billion in 1989 to 1992. And now the last chapters of Revelations are coming true. And I know a lot of you find it hard to swallow this, cause subliminal bigotry makes you hate my politics. In a country that was sponsoring bombs dropped on our children, and still you can't face the truth, cause you're a coward and a dreamer. A pussy like Nazis hiding in Argentina. Pop shit, I'll catch you quicker than a misdemeanor. And I'll put you in a fucking box next to Selena. Immortal checkmate, bitch.
We're telling the truth about what it is. We exposing the lies of the government everywhere it is, you know? How America gave Saddam Hussein chemical weapons, how they used to fund Al-Qaeda back in the day, how the Pentagon promotes terrorism for its own political agenda, you know what I mean? How people that control Islam right now corrupt the culture because they in league with the world imperialist powers, you know what I mean? There's no democracy over there, there's a king there, motherfucker. Fuck the sheik. I'll decapitate that nigga, man. You know what I mean? And Tony Blair, that old fucking Kermit the Frog-ass nigga. Fuck that dude.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching in back of me. So many lives I touched, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in this mirror bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keep telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit on my life, and now I'm dumping it. All I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my concerts early. Surely hip-hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the fathers of God, are starting to blossom. Now I'm catching the flag from these activists when they rag and acting like I'm the first rapper to smack a bitch and say faggot shit. Just look at me like I'm your closest pal, a poster child, the motherfucking spokesman now.